as the rain was falling down and the lightning, and Henry Wells was up at that top window looking out at this lynch mob demanding his hide. And he started yelling, saying, "If you kill me, I will haunt you forever." In that moment where he was terrified and screaming, as he was looking out the window, a big flash of lightning came and struck, and his face was imprinted on the glass.